Welcome back and thanks for staying with us. We have some breaking news now coming in straight from Maharashtra. We are learning that Rohit Rajendra Pawar, who is the grandnephew of Sharad Pawar and nephew of Supriya Sule, joins the investigation before ED today. It is about a money laundering case and the allegations against him. The show of strength can be seen at ED office. Supriya Sule and Sharad Pawar are at NCP office as well. We have CNN News 18's Yasha Kotak joining us straight from the NCP office. Yasha, what's the mood like there on the ground at the moment? Could you tell us if the investigation is underway and who else is there if we were to talk about the prominent faces at the ground?
Right here behind me, you can see there are protesters or in fact supporters of Rohit Pawar who've gathered outside the NCP office. So Rohit Pawar has been summoned for 11 a.m. and at 11 a.m. is and say in the next half an hour or so, he'll be arriving at NCP office. So I'll show you the visuals. This is where the NCP office is. The gates for the NCP office have been shut. There have been posters which have been put up all across this entire lane. Now just one lane away from this very location, that is the NCP office, is where the Enforcement Directorate office is. You can also see there's a tight police bandobast that has been kept right outside the NCP and the ED office. In fact, this very visuals, they remind us of the summons that were given to Jayant Patil, or for that matter, even Nawab Malik. Similar protests were seen. This entire lane that you see is flooded with sea of people, all of whom have come in support of Rohit Pawar. Just 5 minutes back, we had seen Sharad Pawar and Supriya Sule. Both had entered this very office, the NCP office, and it is said that until the questioning of Rohit Pawar goes on, Sharad Pawar will be sitting in this office. Supriya Sule will be heading with Rohit Pawar all the way from here, walking until the ED office, and we'll see this kind of a scene. All these protesters or the supporters are flanking Rohit Pawar all the way until he goes for the questioning at ED office. So yes, right here, these protesters are in fact all turning violent, and this questioning that we speak of Enforcement Directorate pertains to the Maharashtra State Cooperative Bank scam. In fact, it is said that Baramati Agro, which is a company of Rohit Pawar, they had gotten some funds from MSCB. The questioning here pertains to the fact that Rohit Pawar would be questioned about these fundings that he received from MSCB. It was said that it was then further diverted to this company called Kanad SSK, wherein at 10 times the amount was where these bids were given, which is where now Rohit Pawar's questioning is to take place. In fact, when we speak of MSCB, there are several cases which pertain to MSCB, which ED is investigating for quite a few years now. In fact, we try and speak to some of them and understand. Ma'am, bataiye, aap log yahan pe jama hue hai Rohit Pawar ke support ke liye, kya kehna chahte hain aap log?
Ye dekhiye, hum logon ne haath mein banner pakda hai ki ED walon ne pehle Bhavna Gavri, phir Rahul Shewale aur Yashwant Jadhav, Yamini Jadhav, ऐसे लोगों का नोटिस किया था. 20-22 लोग है. 72,000 का सिंचन घोटाला जो प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने बोला था कि ये नेशनल करप्ट पार्टी है, तो अभी कहाँ गया करप्शन, कहाँ गया, मुद्दा ही नहीं है भाजपा में. भाजपा कहती है कि हमारी देश नहीं विदेश में भी ताकत है, हमारी जैसी बड़ी पार्टी नहीं है. फिर ईडी का नोटिस ला ला के पार्टियां तोड़ने का काम, शिवसेना तोड़ी, राष्ट्रवादी तोड़ी, तो ये जो गलत काम कर रहे हैं, तो ये जो ईडी है, आईबी है, सीबीआई है, इनका इस्तेमाल करके लोगों को डरा के धमका के अपने पार्टी में देना, उनको ही टिकट देंगे, उनको ही चुनाव लड़ाएंगे और उनको जीता के लाएंगे. ये जो भाजपा की रणनीति है अभी ज्यादा चलने वाली नहीं है. 1.5-2 महीने में आचार संहिता लगेगी. 2024 का चुनाव है और चुनाव में भाजपा की हार पक्की है. तो इसीलिए आज रोहित दादा को अगर ईडी ने बुलाया है तो उनको पहले जवाब देना पड़ेगा कि इतने लोगों की ईडी की इंक्वायरी लगने के बाद उसका इस इंक्वायरी का क्या हुआ, ये हम लोग पूछना चाहते हैं.
सो दैट वाज दीस वर सपोर्टर्स ऑफ रोहित पवार. आई विल टेक यू अक्रॉस एंड शो यू द सीन्स फ्रॉम द अदर पार्ट ऑफ द स्ट्रीट. राइट हियर देयर आर सम मोर प्रोटेस्टर्स. देयर आर होल्डिंग दीस पोस्टर्स, दीस बैनर्स व्हिच सेज जिथे तुमचा विचार संपतो तिथे आमचा डाव शुरू होतो, व्हिच मीन्स by which they mean that you cannot think what we can do. In fact, this entire lane, you can see there are posters supporting Rohit Pawar that have been kept. This in fact is the tweet of Rohit Pawar as well, which is put on one of the posters. Right at the other end of the street as well, you would see there are protesters who have, or the supporters of Rohit Pawar, who've all gathered here. They're protesting against the ED summons, and they are also questioning the fact that there were several leaders. In fact, we've seen that there were several leaders from Shiv Sena, or for that matter, NCP, who had ED summons against them, against whom inquiry was being conducted. But questions are being raised about how, when people have changed their stance or they've moved in BJP, how come there are no summons that are being issued to them? Right here, there are several other protesters also who've gathered. There are these supporters who are holding these banners in support of Rohit Pawar. We'll again try to speak to some of these people. Sir, bataiye yahan pe ye jo protest ke liye aap log ikattha hue hai, kis baat ka protest hai, kya support de rahe hain aap?
Ye jo bhajpa ne jo ED ka notice bhej ke Rohit dada ko idhar bola hai, ye bahut galat kiya hai bhajpa ne. Wo yuvan ke liye ek kaam kar rahe hain aur unko bhajpa notice bhej ke idhar unko butane ke liye, unke saath lane ke liye ye sab kiya hai ED. ये सब भाजपा का ड्रामा है, ये गलत कर रहे हैं भाजपा।
तो आप बताइए कि आप यहाँ से क्या रोहित पवार के साथ ईडी ऑफिस तक जाने वाले हैं? क्या पूरा दिन जब तक रोहित पवार को क्वेश्चनिंग से लेके आप लोग यहीं रुकने वाले हैं?
हम तो पूरा आयुष्य भर रोहित पवार के साथ रहने वाले, अगर हमें अंदर आने दिया था हम सब लोग युवा लोग रोहित दादा के साथ अंदर जाने वाले।
लेकिन हम देख रहे हैं कि जहाँ पे ये इंक्वायरी चल रही है, काफी सालों से ये इंक्वायरी की जा रही है एमएससीबी स्कैम को लेके, ऐसे कई लीडर्स हैं जिनको इस बात पे समन हुआ है, लेकिन आज यहाँ पे इतने सारे लोग का इकट्ठा होने का क्या उद्देश्य?
रोहित पवार ये महाराष्ट्र का भविष्य है, इंडिया का भविष्य है, युवा पीढ़ी को लेके आगे जो युवा पीढ़ी का जो जो प्रश्न है वो सब देख के उन्होंने ऊना से नागपुर तक जो पैदल याद रखी और सब युवा के जो प्रश्न उठाए, इसलिए सरकार ने उनके ऊपर दबाव डालने के लिए ईडी चौकशी लगाई, क्योंकि रोहित दादा पहले बिजनेसमैन है फिर पॉलिटिशियन में आए, अभी तक उन्होंने 4 साल हो गए एमएलए होके, अभी कुछ भी गड़बड़ नहीं किया, लेकिन ये सरकार इनके दबाने के लिए, युवकों का आवाज दबाने के लिए ये सब कर रही है।
Of course, we take you across to some more scenes. Right here, of course, I protest. There are some more people who have gathered on the other end of the streets as well. Speaking of this MSCB scam, there were summons that were issued to Rohit Pawar. There were, in fact, ED raids that had taken place at locations related to Baramati Agro. Now, what, in fact, is this case? When we speak of this very MSCB scam case, in fact, there were earlier summons which were issued to Sharad Pawar as well in this case. However, considering the law and other situation, Sharad Pawar had not presented. This was approximately, say, 5 to 7 years back when the summons were issued to Sharad Pawar. In fact, what the ED investigation speaks on this very MSCB scam, it is said that there is this company called Baramati Agro, which is owned by Pawars. It was, in fact, allegedly used to borrow funds for working capital from various banks and institutions. All of these institutions and banks, they've also been raided. One of the raided firm also includes Kannad SSK. However, Kannad SSK was declared as a sick unit by MSCB and then it was auctioned. When we speak of Baramati Agro participated in this very auction and then rigged the funds to get the deposits diverted to Baramati Agro. Now, this very Kannad SSK company that we speak of, there were loans that were sanctioned on the name of Kannad SSK, and it was